1 and 3, diagonal, 7 and 1 and 3 and 5, clap, 7, e 1 and 3 and 5, click, e, 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 da, e, 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 da, e, 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 da, e, 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 da, e, e, and then from here, from the same intention of la la, we just do a different intention of song cubano and ruptum in a thinking. It doesn't mean that song cubano we have to be like this all the time. There's so many ways to do song cubano, okay? It could be like this, it could be with the arms, like this, and back, figa, 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 or just like this, ruptum, rapi chiquititin, rapi chiquititin, rapi chiquititin, rapi chiquititin. Then from here we go a little bit to danzón. And one, and open, close, two, and open, close, three, and open, close, pose together. And partner work is like this. And one, and open, close, two, and open, close, three, and open, close, pose together. This is the evolution that danzón talks in Mexico. But in Cuba, it was more like this. Okay, they were doing transitions too, but the basic that we showed you guys, it was more the transition in Mexico. Okay, then from here we go to Mama from Cuba. And one and three and five, seven, and one and three, kick and seven, one and three, four, five, six, one and three, four, five, Mama, one and three. Forward and back, key, one, and three, and five, and seven, and one, and three, and mama, and seven, three, one, and three, and five, and seven, mama from Mexico, and one, one, five, and five, and three, and five, and five, and five, and three, and then mama from New York, and two, three, four, six, seven, and two, three, mama, six, seven, one, and three, kick, seven, one, and three, five, six, seven, one, and three, forward, back, E, one, and three, four, five, six, seven, and a one, and three, four, mambo, seven, one, and three, whatever, seven, one, three, five, six, seven, and a one, two, three, four, six, seven, and also size, two, three, and four, and six, and seven, and two, and three, and four, and six, and seven, and mambo, I mean, goes good here, one, two, three, forward, back, one, three, rotate, one, two, three, five, seven, one, two, three, five, and seven. And bugaru, seven, oh no, no, sorry, we forgot about maguta, seven, and one, and three, five, and six, and seven, and one, and three, five, and six, and seven, yuca, seven, and one, and three, five, and six, and seven, and one, and three, five, and six, and seven. And now onda two, one, three, five, seven, one, three, five, and seven. And then from here, we go to bugalú. And one, and no, sorry, sorry. Sol, basic. Sol, pa, boom, pa, boom, pa, boom, boom. Ah, close to seven, and boom, 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 boom. And then from here we go to bugalú. Seven and one and three and five and seven and one and three and five and six and seven and one and three, four and five, six and two and four and six and one, two, three, four and five, six, seven, three, one and three, five, six and seven and one and three and five, mouth of seven and one and three, five. Seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, eight, and five. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much. About mambo classes or onto classes for bachata or kizomba, I think we have to learn everything. And I'm maybe it's gonna be a little bit strong for most of salseros, but listen, I'm gonna tell you one story that I had in China one day. I was in I was in China. Huh? Yes, yes, yes. Ah, yeah, you can take a seat. We have a picture, then we have some material. So listen, I was in China, and then One girl came to me and she asked me, Rodrigo, don't you feel a little scared that bachata can swim by sitting over? She said, you know, in all the world, don't you feel that you're not going to have a job in the future? And I was like, what the kind of question is that? And I just read a little bit and I said, listen, let me tell you something that I experienced that I had 2 days ago. So 2 days before that question, I was in social. And then I heard this song from Prince Roy that, me gusta la tumba, mi palpa, that is, I mean, at the beginning, I thought I was a Malu. And I remember that I was with a doctor, and I told her, Nayeli, it's not a Malu. And then the music just changed to bachata, and everybody was watching us, and I was like, I'm not gonna fit. I'm not gonna sit down for the body, I'm not gonna sit down. So I sat down to bachata, right? So I was doing almost my Christian father's at the time. And then the music changed to bachata, cha-cha-cha, and then to cha-cha-cha to bugalú, and I was like, what the? With this song, and I was like, what the? With this song. And it was changing, and I really enjoyed that song a lot. And we'll do it in the future as a coordinated person, so give it to you don't see the back of the chat, you know, because the point is that I was telling the bachelor's story about this story. And I was like, did you know what I just realized about this? This experience sent me to the past again. When people were dancing mambo, then they were dancing cha-cha-cha. And they used to say, I prefer cha-cha-cha because it's easier than mambo. And this is something that is happening now with salsa and bachata and samba. And they say, I prefer bachata and samba because it's easier than salsa, right? And I love people watching bachata and interesting samba because I love the culture, okay? And I love the real how it looks. But the point is, again, what happened after people saying that they love cha-cha-cha because it's easier than mambo, and the 60s and the 70s, finally start, we're missing everything. And they were having one salsa song, that's one, song, mambo, cha-cha-cha, they were missing everything. So that's why they decided to call it salsa. Instead of, what do you have? Oh, I have cha-cha-cha, song, mambo, and guaracha. That's too long. We need a short name. That was thanks to Yanema Sushi and Ralph Mercado, the owners of Juan and Australia. And also Johnny Pacheco, that was the artistic director. And this is exactly what I thought after dancing that bachata with Malu and cha-cha-cha. And it's gonna happen. It's gonna be the future. In the future, we're gonna see some sales playing bachata and playing samba, and everybody will be unified. Okay? And we're not gonna have that mentality about that. What the hell are you doing dancing bachata? What the hell are you doing dancing samba? What the hell are you doing dancing salsa? And I think that those kind of problems will be in the past, and it will be unified, and it will be bigger as a dancer and as a person, too, because we're going to have a whole knowledge. And knowledge is the key to have success in everything. That's my perspective, and that's what I believe. And I really hope to send this message in the better way with you guys to grow up as a scene, as a salsa scene that we are. Okay? So, thank you. Patterns. We follow patterns during the evolution, during the history. It happened with mambo, cha-cha-cha, and then it came in salsa. It happened now with bachata, kizomba, and salsa. It's going to be something better. And it's always thinking by us, always something better in the future. But it's not about just us, it's also about you guys. So we've got to be together. So the point of all these workshops is now that you have a little bit of knowledge that we share to you guys, you have to keep going, you have to keep learning, you have to keep improving yourself in all this knowledge to be a complex salseros, to be real salseros and not just salseros con tu, manderos, casineros, rumberos. Let's try to do everything, let's try to do everything. And you will see how the evolution will send us to another level, a really, really high level. And I think it's going to be the highest level of the salsa industry and the Latin American music history. So after all this, Okay, that's one of all these workshops. Thank you so much, Pastor.